Our ability to test at UW Health has significantly increased over the last several weeks. We have been able to test more individuals. Probably the more important thing is the turnaround time to get a test back is the most significant improvement we've made. Back when we were requiring an external lab to run our tests, we were having to wait anywhere from 2.5, 3 days, sometimes longer, to get a result back. Now with the ability of our lab to test patients, that wait time is down to just mere hours. There's a number of benefits to having quick turnaround. So the most important benefit for us right now is the reduction in our use of personal protective equipment. You can imagine a patient who we suspect might have COVID-19. We are using the amount of PPE that we would use for someone who is currently actively infected with COVID-19. And every time a healthcare provider needs to go in that room or a team needs to go in the room, we're using up PPE that we otherwise wouldn't use up if we knew that that person was negative. The other reason that the fast turnaround time can be helpful is for staff members who may have symptoms and they don't know if it's allergies or if it's COVID-19. If I can get that test back within hours, that individual doesn't need to miss a lot of work, which right now is really important as we get ready to step up to fight COVID-19. I would say the criteria has been somewhat constant over the last week or week and a half. And it really is still following the tier that is inpatients who are sick. Priority number one, nursing home patients are a high priority. Then our healthcare workers, followed by people who have symptoms but also have comorbid conditions or are in advanced age that would put them at high risk, and still very little testing being done for individuals who may have symptoms but otherwise doing fine, and the result of that test wouldn't change the management. We're asking those individuals to just assume they have COVID-19 and take the appropriate actions.